Hi, hope you're all doing good. I just wanted to share a few insights based on my experiences for the past few days. Often when we come across any challenge or problem, we feel highly demotivated and depressed. We just feel like giving up. But believe me, that's only a temporary or transitional phase. Just hold on. Just hold on to your positive thoughts or actions. The moment you come out of that experience, you're going to see a much better version of yourself. Just like how you're going to have a beautiful sunshine after a very bad weather, you're going to have a wonderful time provided you stay positive. It's not just about positive thoughts, but also positive actions, which means putting the right amount of effort no matter where you are and what you're doing. As they say, as you sow, so you reap. So it's all about putting the right amount of effort, and most importantly, it's about loving what you do. You love what you do, it's going to be a wonderful experience, and that's going to give you a lot of pleasure and satisfaction. Loving what we're doing is the key for success and for happiness. So see you again next video. Love you all.